Still here? I've got your back. Let's get going then.
If you're not going... Drink all that wine, maybe you should sell it on.
I'm Midnane. I was just comparing the...
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
The loss of shipments from Forsworn attacks are really hitting us hard. No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons. I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleaf. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf. No! As if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets. It was the Forsworn, wasn't it? I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city? Gods help us. Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks. A specially made Dibella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn. Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back whenever you need something.
Still here?
Mr. Dragonfly would like to take a moment to remind you that he is invaluable and irreplaceable. What is yours is mine. What's next?
I'm right behind you.
The selection seems small, but we can provide whatever you... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. If you need anything else, just ask.
I've got your back.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
To wonder, what could the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
You there. You another Imperial puppet? Answer me. Finally, someone with decent sense. The Empire is destroying everything Skyrim stands for. Honor, pride, mighty Talos. Jarl Igmund can't ignore us for much longer. Not that the Silverblood family has a say. That's a true Nord hero. A legend. So great that the Divines themselves lifted his soul into the heavens. He founded the Empire, and now they've turned their back on him. To appease the Elves. Elves. Do the Elves rule Skyrim, or do the Nords? We own Sidna Mine, best prison in Skyrim, and source of half the wealth in this city. We keep the Reach safe. We flood Markarth with wealth. Does the Jarl listen to us when we want to say? No. he's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak saved this city from the Forsworn. Ulfric's a hero, not a damn criminal. He used the Thu'um, shouted those Forsworn from the walls. Then he led a band of Nord warriors in to take the city. Just like Talos himself at the Battle of Old Hrolden, reclaiming the Reach from those heathen natives. They started the Great War, nearly destroyed the Imperial City. Then the Emperor took the coward's way out and surrendered. Now the elves dictate everything we do, and they don't want us acknowledging a mere human like Talos as the god he is. Stay out of trouble in my city.
The Dominion is here.
You! Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth? Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne. But watch your words. Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the roads.
You speak to Igmund, son of Orovdia, Jarl of Markarth. Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind. No honor, no loyalty, unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary. My scouts have tracked down one of the Forsworn leaders, hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them. We will see. My guards told me. Poor Margaret. And witnesses report that the attacker was shouting some nonsense about being a Forsworn. I want to make things clear. Markarth has its troubles, but there are no Forsworn in this city. They are only a threat in the hills and along the roads where they live. Everywhere else, we are in control. It all started here, this rebellion. When the Empire lost the Reach during the Great War, we became desperate. We promised a group of Nord militia free worship in exchange for their help retaking the Horde. Then the elves found out about it. We were forced to arrest all of them. Ulfric Stormcloak, their leader, used the whole thing as proof that the Empire had abandoned Skyrim. The rebels called it the Markarth Incident. It was the founding day for the Stormcloaks, and where this war really started. The White Gold Concordat, our treaty with the elves after the Great War, forbids free worship of Talos. But that's what we promised Ulfric and his men. It seems foolish looking back, but at the time we were hoping the elves wouldn't find out. So when they did find out, it was either we arrest Ulfric and the militia, or enter into yet another war with the Aldmeric Dominion. The choice was clear, and now Ulfric threatens the thinly veiled peace we sacrificed so much for. When the Aldmeric Dominion invaded the Imperial City, the Legion all but turned a blind eye to the other provinces. Many of the disgruntled natives of the Reach used the opportunity to depose the Empire, and founded what they called an independent kingdom. It was little more than a chaotic uprising, but the Reach was removed from Imperial authority for 2 years before we reclaimed it. But the leaders of the uprising refused our offers of peace. They fled into the hills and became the Forsworn. I want no mercy for those Forsworn. Understand?
My Jarl, we need to discuss the state of Markarth's collapsing trade with the other hold.
Of course there's a collapsing trade, Rayra. The Stormcloaks stalk every road and harass every one of our patrols.
Not to mention the rebels completely control Windhelm and all of East March Hold.
Why do you pester me with battles we can't win? I need my steward to plan for a victory, not dark me with every ill account.
Forgive me for worrying about the future of Markarth. The lifeblood of a city is gold, Igmund. And it doesn't stop bleeding because there's a war.
Very well. I'll send a request for additional legionnaires to protect trade to the Imperial hordes. Hopefully, Solitude can spare more men.
Let's get going.
Igmund, we need to talk about the Silverblood family.
What about them? They seem loyal enough.
Loyal? Fonko supports Ulfric and his Stormcloaks. He should influence the entire family as a proposal.
I second that, Igmund. Who knows what that family would do for power? They could be working with the Forsworn for all we know.
Enough. We can't imprison the very people that own the jail we'll be throwing them into. The Silverblood family are to be left alone. Am I clear?
Yes,
yes, my Jarl.
The Tholmor know how to deal with Talos worshippers.
I'm the Jarl's personal blacksmith, but that doesn't mean I can't sell you a few pieces for a fair price. Anything. Served in the Legion with my sister Gorza for over 10 years. We've seen every piece you can imagine. Have you met her? She runs the forge near the smelter. Just don't bother talking to her, apprentice. Boy has no talent. The most well-known stronghold is Nushnik Yal. Here, I'll mark it down for you. Depends on what you need. A light armor is good for travel, less to carry. A heavy armor weighs you down, but no true warrior goes without it. If you want some heavy armor, I might have a deal we could work out. I need a dangerous heart. Yarl wants me to cool his new sword in blood. You get me a heart, I get you some armor. Interested? Good hunting. Good. I'd prefer using water to cool my metal, but it's what the Jarl wants. Here, some of my best armor. Wear it well. Fight well.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Going then.
I am here for you. I will bear your burdens gladly.
I'm the Jarl's personal blacksmith, but that doesn't mean I can't sell you a few pieces for a fair... Take a look. Fight well.
Let's get going. We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Let's go.
The Silverblood family will be hurt.
What is this?
A nail?
Is that what you call it? In the Legion, we would have called it useless. Look how brittle the metal is.
I'm sorry. I just... Well, the forge gets so hot in my head.
You thought what? You would skip a step, not heat the metal all the way through? Jesus. Now do it again.
Need a new blade?
Tacitus? Poison Imperial. I keep showing him how to treat the iron, but he never gets it. In the Legion, the Imperial smiths used to read books when they couldn't set their hammers straight. Wisdom of the old, I guess. If you find a book called The Last Scabbard of Apples, would you bring it to me? Tacitus sure isn't learning by example. Thanks. Looking to protect yourself? Deal some damage. Let me know if you need something for me.
What is it? What do you need to take? Let's go.
How about some god and axe? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Still here? What do you want me to carry? You lead. I'll follow.
Your job is to do what I say. And I say you have met me.
I'm Bothella's assistant. She's the one you should talk to if you need an herb or a potion.
The hag's cure is here for all your discreet needs.
There's just so
now,
much to memorize.
Now, you let me know if
How
you need a cure.
How am I supposed to remember what goes where for every single herb?
I have potions for disease, lovesickness, irritating children. A little bit of old reach magic can cure whatever ails you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. I have herbs to mix.
I am here for you. I hope this will be a mutually beneficial exchange. What's next?
Those white run guards can take down it. Again, so can we.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time. Dibella, guide us. What are you doing in here? Stay where you are. The mother will deal with you. Here she is. And just what do you think you're doing? Unfortunately for you, we don't allow men into the inner sanctum. You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty. Normally, a quick death. Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use. The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Dibellan Sibyl. I don't expect you to know what that means. Suffice to say that our Sibyl was recently lost to us. Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sibyl, to the north in a small village pressed against the stone. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression will be forgiven. We believe the place in our vision to be Karth Wasten. Now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple as soon as possible. Have you heard of the blessing of Dibella? It can help you with the wooing of women, if that's your aim. Or give you strength if you happen to offend one. Typically, we avoid bestowing it upon men. But for the Sibyl's escort, we could make an exception. The Sibyl of Dibella spends her entire life in direct communion with the goddess. From the time she's a little girl to the moment she expires, she is a direct connection with the Heavenly Mother. From her reverie, we know the mind of our god. We have had a vision of the next Sibyl, living in a village to the north. She must be brought to the temple for her reverie to begin. It's considered a great honor for the family. Their daughter will never know hardship, and the goddess blesses them with great bounty. We prefer not to announce that the Sibyl has died until we can introduce the new one. People like to know that we're connected to the goddess. Now, if you'll excuse me. Still here. Hi there.
see those Stormcloaks try to break into this canyon.
Need something? Got one all saddled and ready to go. Sounds fair. She's yours. Like I said, she's all saddled.
A war dog is good company and good protection. My family's been doing it for years. You need one out in the reach. Don't want to be alone when some Forsworn comes swinging. I personally trained a whole litter for the Jarl. That reminds me, I was gonna deliver some dog food to the keep. Spiced beef, their favorite. Well, look at you. Thanks. Take it to Voada. She handles all the dogs for the Jarl. Don't fall. All right, then.
I'm right behind you.
No lollygagging.
it something?
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
Swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it. I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land. Doesn't make me very popular.
Oh my. You'll want to talk to Enmon about that. My family has owned Karthwaisten for generations. Rare for anyone in the Reach that isn't a Nord. Not that it does me any good. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn. Forsworn think I'm working for the Nords. Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off.
Farewell.
Forsworn attacks are bad enough. Those sellswords are worse.
Dope, you're not from here. We don't need to be talking. Damn it, man. Are you trying to taunt us? Our daughter, Fiotra, was taken from me. The Forsworn descended and they didn't touch anything else, just our little girl. It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you? She... Really? Well, that's... I wouldn't have dreamed. Of course we need her in Markarth, then. I'll come with you. You're probably right. Just hurry, please. Who knows what those things are doing to her?
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Something on your mind?
You want me to lighten your load? Let us go.
Then all of the
They are better off this way.
Still here? Oath. I've got your back.
Huh?
You don't have to be crazy to live here, but it helps. Yeah. Yes, a briar hut, exactly. Sounds like a type of bunny rabbit.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Yes, my friend. What are we trading? What's next? Do you know where you are going, my friend? Let me give you some room. smells like sweat, sorcery, and tree sap here.
Open the door. I need to get out of here. Are you one of them? Please don't hurt me. Then it's true what they said. I'm touched by the gods. I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth, but I never dreamed that I would even get to see it. I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on.